a good fish. Not missing in gear. Coming to the boat. Keep him out of that line. I think it's too late. He might be in it already. First fish of the day. Been here about 10 minutes. Let's see what happens next. And I missed that video. Let's cut this one.
Two or three, and I'll be done for the day on kitchen bait. Look at the bait on the screen. That's fish there. Probably catch them on both sides. Let's reel these up. And I got a catfish on. Leave these here for now. I guess he's still on. Nope, he's off. Been short biting this morning. Hey, might be a little fish. It is a little small, probably a little channel. Oh, now he wants a fight. A little blue. Get my grippers and my pliers. That ain't big enough to grab with the pliers.
I'll sling him up in the boat and get him off.
Let him go. Feels like a catfish. Ooh, loaded up with perch. And that's how easy they are. Drop it down there, catch another one. I got three hooks, should be three fish. I got two of them. And that one's gonna be the live one. Put live bait on one. Put live bait on one. have a good fish here. Straight for the boat. Ain't as good as I thought he was at first. He pulled good. Cat. Get the dog out of the way. I'm stuck on kilograms. European scales. Kilograms. Feels like it might be a decent fish for today. I see him now. It's rolling up. Get him over the top of this. Oh yeah, he's a good fish. Keep that line tight. Get over the top. Get over the top. Don't get over that line. Fish of the day. God dang it. Get in that net. Must be a little old small channel or something. I can't even pull the clicker on. Dog likes fishing too. Man, these things are swallowing it today.